Y'all good? Y'all got y'all popcorns ready? Y'all ready to laugh? If I made y'all laugh, I want y'all to, while watching this movie, if y'all laugh, I need y'all to put them laughing emojis. I want to see a bunch of laughing emojis in the live chat once this movie starts. Y'all ready for this movie? Y'all ready? Make some noise!
He's going to say, that's my homie, while he's getting out of bed. 10 toes down is a faggot. Why else would he come at me with such wrath? 10 toes down, I'm official. I stood firm, tell Head Ice, everybody, I stood firm because I knew something y'all didn't. We got a direct phone call from the father. Nobody could tell me nothing different. Now the father and them hopefully will explain, once I mention names, how that got fucked up. That was the conversation I just had over the phone. Not 10 toes down is official. Yeah. Rosie corrected me. Yeah, not 10 toes down, y'all. 10 toes down is official, y'all. Gully TV is who I'm talking about. I'm sorry, 10 toes down. God damn, how I get y'all mixed up? 10 toes down, I'm excited. You showed the basement of the house he live in. Gully TV is in PA. It's a chance I may never see him in his lifetime. So he's what you call a ghost
punk. All you other clowns playing with me, y'all don't even matter. Other clowns, what? Hold on, let me see 10 toes down. This is 10 toes down, y'all. This guy right here, this is the guy that punked out.
That's Gully.
No, God damn, how the fuck I keep talking about 10 toes down, man? Fuck, this is Gully TV, y'all. This is the nigga that copped out just now, man. Yo, forgive me, man. Gully TV, this Gully TV right here. This is the clown that's starting all the rumors. Saying that I'm old and bitter. I'm just old.
Oh, shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut your mouth! Shut up! Shut up! God damn it! Shut up! That's all we gotta learn to do is shut your mouth!
Now, I have to repeat all this, y'all. It's ugly, but 10 toes down put out something. And he's trying to make me look old and bitter. I'm old, but I'm not bitter.
Not 10 toes down.
God damn, man.
Need to move on to the next.
Yo, man, sorry, 10 toes. I didn't plug 10 toes down. Gully TV, man. Oh, I'm letting this worm off the hook saying the wrong name. Gully TV, man. This fucking guy, Gully TV. 10 toes down, forgive me, man. Y'all go to 10 toes down and watch what he got on Gully TV.
Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up!
So, 10 toes down, why am I jealous? The DVD flop, it didn't take off.
I'll take you. Shut up! 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 I gotta tell myself to shut up from reading this shit. God damn it!
All types of shit on here. I don't need Lux. Lux need me. 10 toes down agrees. I could play the footage with him saying that. I'm on top of the world, nigga. So you got Russell Simmons and him involved. See ya. He did a DVD without me. It flopped. So 10 toes down. Why am I jealous? The DVD flopped. It didn't take off. So 10 toes down said everybody on the DVD went. God damn, man. I'm gonna let this faggot off the hook, man. Gully TV, y'all. Gully TV, y'all. Gully TV, yo. Keep saying it's 10 toes down. My brain is malfunctioning.
Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! I know I wasn't gonna say shut up, but I said it! I said it! Psych-a-lot! I said it, punk.
Bitter about what? I look better than Uncasa. I look better than Loaded Lux. No disrespect to him. I look better than 10 toes down.
Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut your goddamn mouth! Shut your mouth! Shut up!
I'm not 10 toes. Sorry, 10 toes down. Gully TV. I probably got more money than Uncasa. I know Uncasa is broke for fact.
Oh, fuck
Casa.
No,
he's a whore. Sonetta TV. I respected you, you old fool. Sonetta TV. You're going to be on 125th Street one day, brother. And I'm going to ask you to say what you call me a bozo in my face. All right, I hear you talking your shit, brother. You said Sub-Zero was a bozo. Sub-Zero is a man of integrity. I had a direct tap into the direct source. Motherfuckers got the name fucked up. That's not my fault. And the motherfuckers to the end say, yo, Sub, them niggas don't know what they talk about. You talking to direct sources. Them niggas, and I stood on that, even against the homie Head Ice. God damn it.
They family. Dakota Hicks said Sonetta and Ten Toes are cousins.
Oh, man, I'm sorry, Ten Toes, but Sonetta got an answer to what he said to me, yo.
Spin on them, Ten! Remix it! Bring it back!
When I see the old man, I'm going to say, hey, brother, you called me a bozo. Can you say that to my face now, brother? If you say the wrong thing... Where these niggas at? Loaded Lux folder. Sonetta, I know you looking. I'm going to bump into you uptown. The only thing that could save you is a Captain Tazariak in them, because that's another man. Men respect men. Captain Tazariak and those, these are men. What is your old ass going to do? I want to hear you call me a bozo to my face. And anybody I don't mention, you don't matter. Sonetta TV mattered to me. Gully TV, I respected him. I didn't know that I was insulting you when I shitted on homos. I didn't know you was a faggot. Yo, T said they knocked on my mother's door. I'd have killed you. I swear to my mother, I would have told my mom I'm going away for a while. Or fuck y'all niggas think y'all playing with. These niggas is crazy. And if you didn't do that, Gully TV said you did it.
Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up if you don't know what you're talking about. Shut your ass up! Shut up! Damn it!
Get to this nigga, man. Let's get to this nigga, man. Yo, man, so forgive me for putting out false information. Scarberians, fuck everybody, man. I don't give a fuck about you niggas out there. For putting out bad information. My gangster, certified nigga, never lied to me in 20 years. He heard a distraught John Lux. They got my son Poppy. They did this to him. Then he sent texts confirm it's Poppy. Only one the gangsters know is Poppy is Loaded Lux. I said, yo, they saying it's a J Lux. They said, the white people fucked up. You know, they get it fucked up all the time, sub. That's it. I'm standing on that. I stood with it to the end. Bullet Scotty saw the ship about to crash. He jumped off. I said, stay on with me, nigga. We good. The wall gonna disappear. We crashed. That's part of war, son. We went down with the warship. Hey, Benny Chapel, we crashed. Huh? But we was on a positive mission. This wasn't no hoax or Uncasa. Shout out to Bullets Gotti Show. Yo, thank you. Yo, Bullets Gotti. It's a good thing you jumped off the ship before we crashed, man. You, Bullets Gotti, you are a smart young man. I like you, Bullets Gotti. Bullets Gotti's a smart young man. He's a smart young man. I like him. He's young, right? This was, you know.
He got the energy.
He had a nose for, uh-oh, this ship is sinking. He jumped the fuck out.
Let me get out of here.
So
I'll come back later.
Hey, you know, the navigation system, Gully, Bullets Gotti, the navigation system always worked. It never failed me. So even though I saw the rocks, I thought it was a mirage.
What happened to Gotti Gang? Where is Bullets Gotti? Is he hiding on his bed? Is he with his grandmama? Where he at? Talk back to me. Where's Bullets Gotti? All this shooting going on. The team is getting hit. The Lollipop crew is getting hit. The Crazy Palms is under contract. Hit. Where is Bullets Gotti at?
Step that goddamn white man prison.
Hee hee.
my chest. I can't breathe. I can't breathe. Oh shit. Oh shit, my chest is gone.
You in the head with this bottle. Shut your ass up. Still don't want to be vulnerable. Still want to be tough. You think you a man. You suck all them trans fans. Fool. Bring it back.
No, 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 no. I can't make this shit up, yo. I can't make this shit up, y'all. That shit had me dying laughing, y'all. Child. Yo, that nigga said 10 toes made about 10 times. Oh, I'm sorry. My bad. There's something there. There is something there, y'all. There is something there. I can't quite put my finger on it, but ain't no way in hell you mistakes the same the man name about 10 different times in one. Ain't no way in hell. I don't know if the pressure was on. I don't know what the hell was going on, but this guy was just looking crazy. And they both from Harlem, too. They both from Harlem. You know what I mean? Only difference between, well, I don't know if that's the only difference. But something tells me that he really don't like 10 toes, but he wanted to use them for the opportunity for the footage. And something tells me that. Just, my gut instinct tells me that he don't really like 10 toes like that. You got to remember, Sub-Zero is somebody who, you know, is a huge supporter, or was a huge supporter, of the infamous Alpo. Alpo, ladies and gentlemen. You know Alpo from Harlem, the guy that, you know, he put a lot of people in prison and told on a lot of people on the stand and everything like that. And I don't think 10 Toes Down stands for that. I remember 10 Toes Down making the videos against Alpo, if I'm not mistaken. So this is something there. I don't really want to put rumors, but there's something there that I just can't quite put my finger on, ladies and gentlemen. This shit just didn't sit right. I said, nah, this ain't no way in hell he keep messing up. The first couple of times, I was like, all right. When I heard him say it about 6-7 times, I said, oh, shit. When I saw the 10th one, I said, ooh, child. I said, this nigga bugging.
Behind the ball. Woo, child. What's up, baby?
I ain't never see this man was online, right? Shout out to Bullets Gotti. What Bullets Gotti? Gotti. Gotti. You know you my nigga. Get out the bushes, you a moderator, nigga. I need you to help moderate, Bullets Gotti. Gotti, pull up, man. Gotti, shout out to Bullets Gotti, nigga. That nigga, Gotti was... One thing about Gotti is that he is a... If he supports you, he will ride with you until the wheels fall off. You hear me? Like, Bullets Gotti is a loyal guy. Very loyal. I mean, I've been down the same road with him. Me and him was both, you know, in a sense, defending the same content creator until we both got shitted on at the end of the day. But it is what it is. But Bullets Gotti is loyal. If he's down for you, he's down for you. He's down for you. What's that? What's that? I can't think of the song. It's a Ja Rule and I think it's a Ja Rule and Ashanti song. I want to be down for you. You love me. Love me. Be my one and only. You love me. Down at, oh, yeah. Charlie Brown shit. I want to be your chick. Let me stop. I'm trolling right now. I'm trolling. But shout out to Bullets Gotti. That motherfucker stood 10 toes down with his man, even though I know Bullets Gotti in his heart and his mind knew that it wasn't right, but he's so loyal, he said all he needed was a little inklet of hope that, and I hate to say it like this, this is going to sound fucked up, but he just needed a little inklet of a possibility that Loaded Lux did get killed, and he would have been, somebody say, man, slow down. All right, somebody, I'm going to sit down. I am drinking right now, y'all. Somebody say, man, please stop. Please stop. But let me tell you something. I'm glad that, you know, first and foremost, that Loaded Lux is still here with us. Thank God. But I could just imagine. I could imagine Sub-Zero at the funeral. Because can't nobody tell me that Sub-Zero wasn't upset that when he found out that Loaded Lux was still alive, he was upset. He was upset. Can y'all imagine Loaded Lux at the funeral, y'all? He'd be doing something like this. Honestly.
You can eat a whole dick. Get the fuck out of here, nigga. You was fake in the hood, nigga. Like the best, nigga.
Nigga, B. Word of my mother, I won't smack this nigga right here. Say I won't smack this nigga.
He needs some lips.
Y'all, I'm going to hell, y'all. I'm going to hell. Y'all ain't got to tell me. I Oh, God. I'm going to hell. I already know. I ain't got to tell me. I already know. It is what it is. But most of you motherfuckers is coming with me. So we're going to have a party down there, goddamn it. It is what it is. You heard? It is what it is, nigga. Huh? Son of a bitch. Damn it, man. But Bullets Gotti, I know you in the bushes, my nigga. I fuck with you. You my nigga. I would never be for Bullets Gotti. I wish Bullets Gotti would come around more often. Him and I think, make great content together. That's a fact. I need me a soldier like Bullets Gotti on my team. I need this one soldier. Not a doja, but I need one soldier that's going to ride with me until the wheels fall off. And this nigga, I swear, Bullets Gotti stood with him until the very last minute until he finally caved in and said, all right, y'all, I think he's alive. This is Bullets Gotti, y'all. Pay attention, nigga. Get the likes up. I got 51 likes. If this particular movie, this is the real movie I want to show y'all. If this movie right here makes y'all laugh, we have 51 likes. Get the likes to 60 if this movie makes you laugh. Let's go!